Bye, Dad.
Bye, Dad. Safety information cards located in your seatback pocket.
Thank you.
I got you some Milanas.
I see that. Thank you. Tampa, Florida.
In 600 feet, turn right.
Welcome, USA. Oh, look, those are cherry blossoms. Rocky Mounts. We're in Rocky Mounts. Small town, USA. It's another main street. There's always a main street, right? This is a pretty downtown, I think, right? You can just see it's an old town. Old town, USA. It's like this is a place where they make movies, you know? Look at it. Rocky Mount Event Center. Oh, there you go.
Coming from this airport. I mean, this is
train.
It's the Tidal Basin. Look, the National Memorial, the Washington Memorial, really. The obelisk. You got a better view on the other side.
Hello, DC.
Hello.
Okay, we're in DC.
Make sure you're standing next to Amtrak uniform personnel 2D train at your final destination. If you're standing next to a door with no attendants, that means that door will not. So keep in mind, we do not pick up any guests out of DC. As soon as they turn that engine around, we will be on our way. This is your last smoke and stretch stop. But if you step off the train, remain train side. Reboard when you hear the boarding announcement. Again, I stress, we do not pick up any guests out of D.C. We're a long-haul train from Miami. They have commuter trains. As soon as they turn that engine around, we will be on our way. Next stop, D.C., coming up shortly. Hold the railing as you exit the train. There may or may not be a step box at the bottom. Watch your final step. Hold the railing all the way to the end.
It's the Union Station! There's the capital. And there's the post office. Button. Smash that like button.
And do not enter.
Look at the postal museum.